orthogonal or perpendicular vector. So two vectors are said to be orthogonal or perpendicular with each other if that two vectors are placed at an angle of 90 degree with each other. Let's see how two vectors F1 represented by this sign, and if we have another vector F2 is represented by this symbol. So F1 will be orthogonal or perpendicular with F2 if the angle between these two is 90 degree. Let's see how F1 acting on this direction, and also we have F2 is acting in this direction. So as these two vectors make an angle of 90 degree with each other, so that's why you can say that these two vectors are perpendicular or orthogonal with each other, or you can represent it by this. As here, it also makes an angle of 90 degree. If you extend F2 further, so it also makes an angle of 90 degree with F1. So that's why these two vectors are orthogonal or perpendicular with each other. So